multicoloured adverts. They keep dropping through my door with glossy promises of savings and bargains galore. There's something for all of the family. There'll be so much to buy. But as with everything that seems too good to be true, the real cost is hidden behind a good price. So we take a drive out past the two-let signs and the whitewashed windows of a high street. These concrete blocks resonate with generations of shoppers' feet. The shadows of a prosperous past flicker all around. Those glory days now forgotten, left buried in an unmarked grave on unconsecrated ground. In cathedrals to consumerism on the edge of town, bowed in worship, the credit-led disciples gather round at the altar, crumbling under the weight of all our greed. So I kneel here, but I can't find a single thing I need. Now the shining aisles beckon us in a desperate call. This 24/7 communion is what keeps us all enthralled. And it's like tell this new religion to all the neon gods we've made. Hundreds all stepping in time, thousands all queuing, lined up like wind up toy soldiers marching to the same old beat from a worn out broken drum. In cathedrals to consumerism on the edge of town, bowed in worship, the credit led disciples gather round at the altar, grumbling under the weight of all our greed. So I kneel here, but I can't find a single thing I need. So I find the pub and sit up at the bar. I try to choose a drink from all the bottles shipped in from afar. Consumerism on the edge of town, bowed in worship, the credit-led disciples gather round at the altar, crumbling under the weight of all our greed. So I kneel here, but I can't.